Hey guys, how you all doing? Today, let's welcome the Samsung Galaxy S10 family with a set of new leaks thanks to All About Samsung, where two of the S10 devices have been leaked in a very clear images. They seem like a genuine prototype of the actual device. Here we see them side by side. Here we see a shorter S10 model, and what appears on the right is the premium model, which is going to be S10 Plus, which is distinguishable from the camera cutout, dual camera cutout in the front. The very next image that we have over here right now is about the bottom side of the device. It is pretty much similar to the Note 9, Note 8, and even the S9 family. We have a USB Type-C, a headphone jack, which is really great news. Samsung is still sticking to the headphone jack, and it is really, really important. And we also have a speaker grill over there. So a very similar setup in terms of the bottom of the display. And on the back here, we can see that both these models have triple camera setup. So if I have to guess, that the third camera will be of a wide angle, but we never know. Samsung might have a new trick up its sleeve. And definitely from the back, these devices are looking good. And now I don't know if it is the light, the way the light is shining on the device or not, but this might be a gradient version of the S10 Plus. It looks really good, but I think it is a plain white as well, so there's no clear distinction about it. Going ahead, booting screen of the S10 and S10 Plus is shown very clearly. It is pretty similar to what we have right now, because of which we can speculate that this might be the real devices. And here is the actual device in all its glory. We can very clearly see the One UI elements on the display, and even the bezels are very, very thin on the sides, on the top and the bottom as well. We do have some chin on the bottom, and there is no symmetry between the top and bottom bezel, but you can very clearly see the difference between the S10 and S10 Plus due to the punch hole display which is there. And by the looks of it, it does look like it is an AMOLED, Super AMOLED display, because of the punchy and vibrant colors. The cutout is very prominently distinguishable, and the UI elements such as the battery indicator have been shifted a little bit to the left in order to accommodate them. So again, in the last screen we see here, the phone is booted up and it is powered by Android. So let's hope that what we are having and getting over here is actually the original device, because definitely it is looking really, really good. The pricing, if we talk about the phone in India, is going to cost upwards of 65,000 Indian rupees as of now. We may never know, we'll know the real pricing when the phone actually launches. The pre-booking will start around February 20 or 21 in India, but the dates might change. But I think the device is looking really, really good, and if we actually listen to the rumors that are there, we may get a phone which is actually having a 5000 mAh battery as well. It might be the top variant, but it will cost upwards of 1,10,000 Indian rupees or so. So we'll have to stay tuned about it. The phone is actually going to be launched on February 28th at an event held by Samsung. So definitely I'll be trying to cover what all we get from the device, and I'll definitely try to get hands on the device. If you guys have any query regarding the device, please feel free to comment. What do you think about this new leaks which are there, and the new device of Samsung Galaxy S10? Will you buy it, or are you excited about it? Let me know in the comments below. If you like my video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.